Every evening at 8 p.m. for 96 years, the Ypres Fire Brigade have bugled the last post in honor of the 55,000 men from the world over whose bodies still lie somewhere in the battlefields of Flanders. Between 1914 and 1918, this city saw three massive battles rage around it and a constant daily routine of slaughter by the deadliest of weapons, from gas to flamethrowers and massive underground explosions, in a war fought from above the clouds to the depths of the earth.